So my son, the crab.
King Guerrero and his one-year-old son walk these streets around PS School 75 regularly and carefully.
Take your time while you're driving, be safe.
Guerrero put safety first following a scare 10 years ago when his cousin was hit by a driver going too fast.
That's when they started really caring about this strip right here.
Guerrero feels guarded knowing the city is toughening up its Vision Zero policy. According to the NYC Department of Transportation, 950 speed cameras have been installed around the city's 750 school zones just in time for the new school year. Driving above the 25-mile-per-hour speed limit could put you at risk of a run-in with the law.
You don't want to kill or hit anyone's child, or you don't want to hit me either.
As cameras are up and running around the schools, the city is also reducing the speed at 9 major crash-prone corridors from 30 miles per hour to 25 miles per hour. Just another effort to help slow down the speeding at busy roads like here on Bruckner Boulevard.
A pedestrian is twice as likely to be unfortunately fatally struck by a car going 30 miles an hour as a car going 25 miles an hour. So all the more important that we keep that speed camera installation going, that we further lower speed limits around the city, and that we work with our partners at NYPD on enforcement.
According to the NYC DOT, there's already been a total of 135 traffic-related fatalities this year, including 54 pedestrians and 45 car-related accidents. That's more than the number of people killed in crashes altogether last year. The reduced speeds will be implemented as DOT posts new signage over the next few weeks. King doesn't want his baby boy to be another statistic, and he's asking drivers to do their part in following Vision Zero.
There's no rush to life. You know, life is a marathon. It shouldn't be that you need a rush to get somewhere and possibly kill someone.
For a full list of the 9 roads where reduced speeds will be implemented, head to our website, pix11.com. In the Bronx, Rebecca Solomon, Pix 11 News.